Ronnie Hillman joining us here on GoAztecs.com. Ronnie, you're with the Aztecs. How does that feel?
Feels good. Feel good to be back in football again. Had time off and, fresh. Time to get after it.
Now, talk about what you can bring to this Aztec squad that they were lacking last season.
They really wasn't lacking. I just bring depth. Sully doing a good job as, senior. He's going to, step up and he's going to be a great senior. I'm just following him and following the rest of the backs.
What have the coaches told you about your role this season?
Pretty much, I'm just here to, help the team win. We need the help in the backfield, and, now we got depth. And so that's what we need to work on is being tougher as a team and, being finishing, basically.
Now you're on an offense with guys like Ryan Lindley and DeMarcus Hansen and Vincent Brown. Really explosive, as you saw today. How good can this offense be?
It could be great. DeMarco and VJ and Ryan, they're great players. They've been doing this for years, and, it's great to, see them playing with them. It's like playing a fantasy team.